Here we have a very old Stradivarius violin. It bears a Stradivarius label, but also a handwritten thing dated 1886 inside the body. The back is a two-piece flamed maple back, and the front is a fine to medium grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, an older ebony chin rest and ebony tailpiece, as well as a new bridge and new strings.